the historic Schmidt Brewery on West 7th Street in St. Paul, Minnesota. This is where Jacob Schmidt Brewing for Schmidt Beer took place for nearly 50 years, 1900 to the 1950s. It's a historical monument now, and it's been restored. It's artist lofts now. There's no beer brewed there. But there's an interesting story, and that's why when they relit the old Schmidt sign, I had to tell the story. It was in the early 1970s, and a disgruntled worker from the brewery was fired. And to get revenge, after close on Friday afternoon, evening, he went home, got his 22 rifle, which he was a crack shot with, and proceeded to shoot out the neon letters C, M, and D in the Schmidt sign. And because it was Friday and it didn't open again till Monday morning, the sign flashed the new message for the entire weekend. So what do you suppose people thought, especially if they're out of town, traveling in and seeing what was being brewed there? Yeah. And that's the only reason that I'm making this video for YouTube. It's one of my favorite stories.